way.
Let's get out the way.
Hey, de-escalation! You're supposed to be using de-escalation methods! De-escalation!
When he come out of sleep, when he's incoherent, and he come here, and everybody
here, come out of sleep.
No, it's called, he has seizures. He's a mental health patient.
Right.
But why handle him so rough? I'm asking questions, baby. I'm grown. I ain't trying to hear my man have seizures.
Well, right now, his mental illness is causing him to act involuntarily with violent movement. So we're trying to control his
But this is how y'all handle a mental health patient. You realize y'all can have a lawsuit against that? We're not doctors.